All right, now we're gonna react to Doom 2016 orchestral soundtrack, rip and tear, high quality remaster. Requested by Happy Feet.
Yeah.
why the fuck don't you switch key bass note? Like, he sticks with the same. Let me see. Sorry, dude. Whoever made this is an amateur when it comes to music in that way that you can't be doing the same bass note. I know they're doing different kind of riffs surrounding that same bass note, but you can't stick with one bass note throughout the whole fucking song. That's fucking repetitive, man. That's repetitive. That's all you're doing. Surrounding that fucking bass note. It gives the same mood if you're, the whole song is based on this note. Gotta go somewhere else and do a riff. You know? Go somewhere else, do some other riff somewhere else, just to variate it. So it doesn't feel like somebody's hammering in that bass note in my head. And also, what's up with those unclear notes, man? I wanna hear what you're doing. For that, I'll give it a middle finger going down. Sorry, Happy Feet. That fucking became irritating. That became irritating. Repetitive as fuck. Switch it up, man. Do something. Look at this. It's like a fucking